The phrasal verb close down means to close permanently. So right now, in this economic difficulty that most of the world is happening, many businesses are closing down. I'm Andrea with ESL Basics.